Hello, I'm Dr. Charles Rogers, a phlebologist with the Morrison Vein Institute, and I want to talk to you for just a few moments about the role of ultrasound-guided sclerotherapy in the treatment of venous disease. First, I want you to imagine that venous disease is a condition that exists from the inside out. By that I mean from the veins deeper in the leg. It often presents itself as something that you can see visually on the surface, such as varicose veins, the large ropey type of vessels that you've seen or may be familiar with, or the spider veins, which is often the presenting complaint of a patient. In order to correct what you see visually on the surface, often the treatment has to begin with the underlying pathology in the deeper veins. We only have two ways at the present time to really treat these effectively. One is a procedure called endoluminal thermal ablation, in which we use laser or radio frequency on the larger veins under the surface. But commonly we have to use a procedure referred to as ultrasound-guided sclerotherapy. This requires the use of an ultrasound machine so that we can visualize the vessels that are under the surface that we would not otherwise be able to detect. Utilizing this technique allows us to identify the affected vessels that you can't see visually and correct the underlying impairment.